Beachgoers, beware a gigantic stretch of seaweed, 5,000 miles wide, about twice the width of the United States, is drifting toward Florida's coast.
They're basically floating and moving ecosystems. They're essential for crabs, juvenile eels, and economically important fish like amberjacks, jacks, and mahi-mahi. So it is a non-toxic macroscopic algae. So it's a non-toxic species. When it comes to shore in mass amounts, that's when it can be a nuisance and start to be problematic. So it can come to the shore, block out sunlight, so photosynthesis can occur underneath. When these blooms start to die and decompose, they can uptake oxygen, causing something called the hypoxic zones, or areas with really low to no oxygen, further causing ecologic problems. And for beachgoers, it can be a pretty gross day at the beach.